Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Peyton.
I'm Henry with your weekly news.
This week, we have a few sporting events going on.
On Friday, boys basketball is playing Meade High School at 5.
And the girls are following them starting at 7.
On Saturday, girls have a swim meet at Summit High School.
And there are plenty of wrestling matches throughout the day Saturday at Central High School starting at 10 a.m.
On a more serious note, we know there's a lot of people out there that struggle with mental health.
So check out this story by our FMHS news team.
September 5th all the way through to the 11th, Suicide Prevention Week starts. And while we're a ways away from September, here at FMHS, we want to show you that we care. Suicide is the 10th leading cause of death in the United States. In 2018 alone, there were 1.4 million suicide attempts. Now, you may have seen these signs posted around the school lately. These signs are here to help remind you that there are ways to help yourself and those around you. Make sure to help those around you. And if you yourself need help, call the number that you see on the posters.
Hey Peyton, COVID sucks. We gotta make sure that we're following all the guidelines.
So here's a video to remind everyone the right thing to do.
Practice social distancing. If possible, try to stay about 6 feet apart from others when in the hallway. Always wear your mask when not eating lunch or drinking mostly water. Don't only cover your mouth, but also your nose. Fill out your COVID symptom tracker every day before school. Whether you are allowed to go to school or not will depend on whether or not you check yes for any of the symptoms. Sanitize and or wash your hands often. That's it. Now stay safe and protect your fellow students by following these guidelines.
Now, congratulations to all those who signed to a college for sports yesterday.
Good job, Wildcats.
Well, that's all we have for you this week.
Have a great week.
What are you doing, Party?
I'm setting up this.
What are you doing?
I was just seeing your hands real quick.
Hey, Peyton, COVID sucks. We gotta make sure that we're following all the guidelines.
So here's a bit.